This is another map that I think I've never won while using Farah. But again, lack of cover. I feel like I don't really want to care about cover anything, and then this map is never really coming up with correct again. Genji Hanzo versus me. 1v2. I shouldn't be over there. Well, I wanted to chase down there and Hanzo. I don't know why that's what I wanted. I just did. I don't really know what my possibility is. Supposed to be doing 29 DPS, but... Oh, how can I do that safely? I was gonna jump out at the... Yeah, it's hard to win a 2v6 no matter what you do, but... I took cover from the soldier, and it was not valid cover from the soldier. I had a lot of trouble with Zarya, especially in close quarters as Farah. It's funny because Zarya, Mercy, like I would have 2v1 them and won with Harambe. Like, they're both pretty squishy against monkeys, but they're really good against them. I can never turn into Farah on this. I think it's impossible for Farah to do well on that map. I've definitely lost against teams that had a Farah, and what I tend to be frustrated by is a Farah that sits out near the large hookback and spams the point, you know, but our team was never near the point, so there was no opportunity to do that. couldn't have done it though. My team wasn't here to follow up, so that's the point. So kill two people and just all that. I think that's it. But everyone likes a triple kill, right? There was no health pack there, that's very sad. But even if there had been, it would have been small. I think this is me picking a fight in 2v4 situations. The other person was a Lucio, so it's not like he's drawing anyone's attention. This is me 2v4, so I can go after this. That's really bad. My shift didn't work. I must have my head on a roof or something. This is another map where I can get like triple kill boops, but I always lose. I feel like whatever I'm doing is wrong. And what I'm doing is hovering out with no cover over by the point. I feel like there's a common theme here. When you're fair and you have no cover, you die. So my ult there was okay. My triple kill early was okay. Everything else I feel like was pretty bad. And even in both of those situations, like at that ult was I think a 2v5. And the triple kill was a 3v1. I feel good about them, but they were bad positioning. Feel the mercy with me. I know I had a Zarya with me, but fighting the little room is there. Not one of my friends. It was a 3v3. It's not like I should have been. Just lost two more. Stop fighting. What is fighting for? Again, I get a triple kill, but it was 46 going into that fight, so even with the triple kill and dying. Should have tried to push him back towards me instead of pushing him out. Hear them almost getting the point, and I wanted to get on it, and that put me in a super one. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Oh, he died. Reaper guy. That was bad. And only was the person on the bridge able to save himself if I got it, but I put myself on a 1v5 for no reason. Ugh. Best possible scenario, I got a kill. It's not a very good scenario. Look at that. That boop would have killed Hanzo, but it somehow got canceled with that. Aw, so sad. We're at 99%. Just got a one bite. Not gonna successfully 1v5. I feel like I should put this up on the table, which is the bad one, the lowest health on my stand. Never really killed the three tanks. They have three tanks, by the way. I hate overtime with Baron. Should have sit on the point and let that go. That was much closer than last time, and I got... Yeah, I got a reasonable player or two, but our team was nowhere near as good as their team. That was me. I feel like I played Snapchat. Imagine triple beeps. Triple kill and then die immediately. Play of the game, dying, being out of position, fighting 1v4.